say root. This game actually plays. We'll see. Seems we're doing pretty well. Okay, rude. Side note, I'm a little bitch when it comes to horror games. So, that's fun. Oh, okay. I'm just trying to see if anybody else is gonna pop in. I'll just eat all of my cookies. I'll fight you. Okay, they're the thin ones. Texturally, they're so much better. Bet. But I also have the ability of making, like, the smallest things just take forever. Why don't you just, like, not load? Is that it? Maybe. Maybe we won't be playing this game. Not Fable. I think it's like a PT ripoff. Okay. Got it. Got it. Tragedy. phrase, or you just let me read it? It took me a second to reason to realize that meant good luck, have fun, because I just stared at it like, gloof. Yes, I do gloof. All that loading for that? Hello. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, like, you think I'm not gonna, like, just start munching on cookies while I'm playing? I will die for cookie. Turn back, my child. Oh, man, this is gonna be a scary game. I don't like it. Oh, no. I dropped part of my cookie. How dare. Ooh. Alright. Oh, they're slow. I don't like that. No, thank you. Gross, no. Done. Somebody comes out there like, what does it mean? I don't understand. Can I go on this side? Love me. Oh, oh, oh. I didn't expect that to work. Okay. Okay. What we got? Oh. Again, didn't expect that to work either. Give me stuff. Ooh. They dance. They all dance. Okay. Thanks. Look at all that shit. I have so much shit, so like, tell me what that's alarming. Don't tell me that. Oh, it's a clock. I was like, the fuck is this piece of shit? Can I, like, go back through the door, though? Let me out.
Release me.
I keep expecting something to be, like, standing there, and I don't like it. Oh, cool. Still here. Oh. This is such a fucking PT ripoff, like, how dare you say that to me? First of all. God. First of all, I was like, why fucking Chewbacca in the middle? Which, like, not incorrect. Like the same kind of style. I can't remember. Is it like playthrough or can't remember what it stands for, but it's like the same kind of, just you keep going through the same hallway. Little things change or get fucking nightmarish.
You know, as things do.
Oh, I was like, wait, I can't see. That's horrifying. Okay, even if you tell me, I'll probably immediately fucking forget, because that's how I am. Like, so many people are like, oh, it's me, and I'm just like, I don't fucking remember your name, your username, like... Ooh, that
stuffer up there.
Stuff are up there.
Yep. I speak English good. Titties! Bazungas. Okay, yeah, you don't fucking count. Oh dear.
Sorry, this is like taking me forever to get through this. Didn't like that. Was that me?
Is it Dylan?
Seems like a Dylan thing to say. Am I right?
Scarlin came into the shop today. What an obnoxious woman.
Me.
Yeah, thank you.
I appreciate it.
I'm just happy it's Friday. Going back to work after the holidays is hard. I miss Christmas already. Everyone seems a little bit more cheery, even if it is cold this time of year.
I'm sorry. Welcome to Louisiana. It's not a fucking thing. Oh wait, no, it's like 30 degrees in the morning and t-shirt weather in the afternoon.
What's that point? Thank. Very much thank.
I definitely appreciate it. I just want to click everything. Clicky boys. Put that. I want to click on that. I hate it. Like, when we do have cold weather, not a fan.
Oh, forgive me.
I was dressed to go to the store last night to get the little mini wontons that I'm obsessed with. And, like, I got to the door and I went to go open it and I was just like, no, it's too cold. What are these bad boys? Oof. I'm not a fan of the cold at all. Like, I'm sitting on a heated blanket right now. Like, why? Why would you write that on the wall? Like, I don't get it. I don't understand. Like, that's just rude, you know? Like, who does that? Who does that?
Yeah, they are, because then I get, like, I forget I'm sitting on it, and I'm like, why am I dying?
It's like, oh, right.
I'm gonna, like, aggressively look back.
I mean, who just writes on the wall like that? Like, just randomly?
Ooh, look at all them scratches. That's cool. I like that. Do the pictures change? That would be spoopy. Nope, still got Chewbacca. Got some clothes. What is that? Why is that so shiny? Is that clothes? Is it raining? Just so distracted. What's that? Why does it look like that? Who did this wallpaper? They did it. Oh, that's water. Is it water? Is it outside? What's happening? Where am I? Horse and jewel. My foot. My toes are getting tired. Clinging to the drawer to keep my foot up. What's that? Can I read that? Give it to me. Monday, January 10th. Oh, it's a little far past January 10th. Let's see. Jess and I have received an invitation for the Smiths for a fancy dinner on Wednesday next week. Jess really wants to go, but I can't say I'm too fond of the idea. Those people make me sick. Always boasting about how rich they are. I'm sure they do it just to make me feel bad. It's all about you, isn't it? Is there gonna be anything in here? Look like a booty hole. Booty hole. Booty hole. Green booty. Shrek's booty hole. Sorry. Anyway. I digress. It shook back at me one time, I swear it did, and that, like, stressed me out a little. Scared. I don't like this game anymore. I don't want to play. It's gonna go out. Oh. I know it's only gonna get worse the more I go. I've got some somewhere. I've got candy just everywhere. And cookies and candy just everywhere. Oh, it's getting messier and messier. Just like me. Oh, I'm so sorry. What was that? What was that noise? Is that me? Oh no. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Can I close that? I want to close that. Thank you. very uncomfortable. I'm very uncomfortable with the energy that we've created in the studio today. Should I just like speed run through? Hello? What is that? What's making that noise? Stop it. I don't like it. Kitties. No, thank you. No, no. Okay, I gotta turn my heated thing down, because I'm like getting on edge. That clicking is, but I don't like that either. Seek the three. Three what? Yeah, there's three of that. Is that what I need? Do I need three? Who's that? Is that there the whole time? I don't remember you being there. What the fuck does that do? Oh, it's a coat. Okay, it's just a coat. Hi! Why are there chairs? There weren't chairs here before. Those are new. Is it raining? It's raining. Don't have to like hit any buttons to do like the door. What is that? Is that flowers? What's that? What do you have to say? What do you have to say for yourself? Yeah. It's basically like the Silent Hill one. It's pretty much a ripoff of PT. Friday, January 14th. Well, work sucked today. Another visit from Miss Garland. Why does she come in so often? Has this woman got nothing better to do? Oh, and just told me she's going to run a marathon next month. Guess all that chime training in the gym has really paid off. I should start training. Maybe tomorrow.
Doing my reading, guys?
What's that? Why are you shiny? Didn't like that. Well, I found two. Two, in fact. There it is. What a weird place to hide a switch. Does that mean I can leave now? Switch now. Coat's gone. Chairs. Ooh. Okay. That's cool. Excuse me. Excuse me. Where is that? What is happening? Where is that coming from? Didn't like that. Sunday, 16th. I'm shattered. A day of chores is never a good day. Fuck the ironing. Fuck the washing up. And most definitely, fuck mowing the lawn. I long for the good old days. Life has gotten so boring. It's like being trapped in a loop of work, chores, and sleep. What a life. Yeah, no thanks. Are you making the noise? Stop that.
Why is it doing that? Oh. Alright. So I just no longer have a lamp.
Oh.
Oh, fuck!
My soul cries. Yeah, a little toilet alcove.
Jesus Christ.
Fucking mirrors in this place. Oh, tiny little toothbrush.
Wednesday, January 19th. I'm sorry, the 19th is Tuesday and that's tomorrow. Well, what a load of shit that was. I knew that would happen. This fucking Smiths. I knew I shouldn't have gone. And worst of all, Jess is upset now. I don't know what I'm going to do to get her to get back in her good books. It's going to have to be something special this time.
I got a toothbrush. Like, what are you doing with that? Weird little towel racks.
Stop.
Like I accidentally bump into the doors and then just scare the shit out of myself. What is that? Why did it do that? What happened? Is the bathroom closed now?
I don't like it. Let me out to the next nightmare.
Why does it like seem weirdly darker? What light is out? Why is it so dark? Are those lights out? Were those on?
I hate it.
I don't want to go. Oh, I don't want to.
God damn it. It's gonna scare me. Fuck, man. I'm already scared. I don't want to go into the dark.
Turn the volume down so it doesn't scare me.
It's gonna scare me. Oh, I hate it. Fuck!
I didn't like that. That was horrifying. I genuinely wasn't expecting that. I don't want to go in here. I don't want to play anymore. Why does it look like an old pillow? Literally looks like my pillow without the pillowcase. Scary step. I don't
Not a fan of that option. Let me the fuck out. Let me the fuck out. Oh, I'm not a fan. What does that even mean? Whose house is this? Lighten up. Oh, you got jokes. Saturday, January 22nd. Jess and I argued for hours. It was like being trapped in a cycle of viciousness. It was as if this feeling had a hold of us. Both trying to out-insult each other. So many hurtful words. None can ever be taken back. At this moment in time, she's still angry, but not as much. Maybe we can sort this out. God, I hope so. I don't want to go around the fucking corner. Fuck this kitty. I hate it. I'm scared. Lighten up. Yeah, fucking lighten up. God damn it. Not again. Not a fucking kid. Oh. Like jump scares. Why did I agree to this? I agree to this. I mean, when I decide to play this game. Just decided to like minimize out of it, so that's cool. Thanks for the no. Why can't I turn? Oh my god, my mouse was or my controller wasn't letting me turn, and I panicked. Fuck, man. I don't want to go down the hole. You know what? I don't need your sass there, bud. If I just run and don't look, I'm just I'm like, oh. This level probably isn't even gonna have anything in it. Because, like, it's like, oh, we scared you so bad in the last one. I don't like that. To like run forward and not look at the screen and hope I don't die. I mean, if it's just a demo, then it's an absolute ripoff of PT. I don't want to do this. so scared. It's a fucking game. Why is it sketching me out so bad? We're gonna go. Is everything open? Oh, this one's open again. I hate it. I hate this room. First of all, what the fuck was that thing? I don't wanna look. Why are you moved? Why are you here? Shoes. Alright, we're just gonna run. We're gonna go. Oh, I hate it. Just go. Let me out. Why aren't you letting me out? So many numbers. Edge, Jesus fucking Christ, I hate it. It's all open. What's it? Hey, do I do? What am I supposed to do here? I can never tell if that's me hitting it or like something else. Wait, can I select you? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Thank you. I found an A and an H. What is that? But I don't understand what the number is. Like, why is that thing just shouting out numbers? Get upstairs. Or you mean up here. Like, there's nothing with numbers. I don't understand. So, okay, there's an E. There's an H. Oh, there's a T. Okay, got a T. And there's an A in there. What's in there? A D? So we need a T and a D also. Oh. Okay. Oh, I bet now that I walk by, something's gonna fucking happen. Something. I don't wanna go back down. Fuck it, we're just going. We're going. Fuck it, we're doing it. We spelled out death. Oh, it's so dark. And now the wall says forgive me again. And I'm just not a fan of that. No. 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 We're just gonna run, we're not gonna look. Ugh, fuck! Fuck you! Still. Oof. Hate it. Everything's happening and it's so scary. Horrifying nightmare. Oh, I hate it. I don't like it. Why is it doing that? Stop. heard something. Sunday, January 23rd. What a long day. We talked for hours. I think we still want to be with each other, so that's good. I mean, whatever it is, I'm sure we can work things out. We are adults after all. Jess thinks we should go away, so we decided to go back home to Liverpool next week. We must remember to book time off work. It will be good for us, and I've not been back home for a number of years now. I wonder if much has changed. That one say correct us. What does that mean? Yeah, look at all that wine. Those are big bottles. Nope, don't like that. Why is a chair in the corner? The light's back at least. I don't trust it. Okay, now we have a table. Lots of things. Seriously. Monday, January 24th. Things seem a bit better between us today. I guess time really does heal all wounds. Now I just need to remember not to upset her again. Well, at least not for a while. Oh, and I've booked time off work. I'm so looking forward to this trip. I'm sure if it's just the thing required for me and just to bond again. I don't want to go in that room. That's a creepy room. It's a coat. Correct us. Why do I just have plates everywhere? Is that? Do I need to be like, nah, dog, these go in the kitchen. Let me out. Godparents. Are there any photos over here? Chewbacca. If that's right or not. Three? Nope. Alright, what else we got? I mean, that one's wrong. I've been paying attention. Alright, okay. don't want to go to the next scene. It's creepy. Alright, corner chair, still creeping. Wednesday, January 26th. Another boring day. Only two people entered the shop today. I don't know how Mr. Lang can afford to keep the shop open. Things have never been this bad. Maybe it has something to do with that new superstore that they opened a few miles away. I fear if it stays like this, I may lose my job. I'm not exactly qualified to get anything else.
Me.
Cookie break.
But I deserve this.
Mint Oreo Thins. Oh, I hate this. What the fuck was that? Oh. Whoa, what's happening? We don't have doors anymore, and the screen keeps changing to something shady. Oh, we don't have tables anymore either. Nope, don't like that. Don't like that. I don't like any of this. That changes. I find it weird that, oh god, I hate this, that I got an achievement for... fixing the photos when I literally had to do that to go forward in the game. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, look, everything's gone now. I hate it. Oh, and it's dark. And there's music playing that I don't like. Oh, I don't want to do it. Oh no, I don't like it. I don't like it. There's no hallway. There's no hallway. Oh. What is that noise? Jesus fucking Christ. Is there an upstairs still? Yeah, cool. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Something creepy's gonna happen. Something creepy. The door's gonna open. Oh, okay, the bathroom's open. Yeah, yay, cool. Can I touch you? Why are you in the bathroom? What happened here? Why does it look like that? Is that a car? No. Oh. Can I, like, just close that? Can we just not? My soul cries, yeah. Alright. Yeah, I got it. You moved. What? You gotta go potty? You gotta go? Oh, the hallway's back. Look at that. Thanks, kid. Yep, your soul cries. Oop, don't like that. Ah, ha ha ha. Oh, yeah, that's normal. That's cool. Put my shoulders away. I'm just gonna go this way. Oh, sup, bro? How's it hanging? You just chilling now? Cool. Word, fam. Why is everything shaking? Why is the house shaking? Fucker! Jesus fucking Christ. Yep, that's cool. Love this. What is that? What even? Who's throwing pallets? Friday, January 28th, we arrived home from our trip. It was amazing. Seeing everyone again was so good. I forgot how much I missed the guys back home. We've had so many good times, many memories. But best of all, Jess and I are better than ever. All in all, best trip ever. I don't know why I keep reading this, like, thinking that this, the person writing these is a woman and it's just a lesbian couple. Like, immediately. It's weird. Like, because there's nothing to say, like, these are two women, but in my head, I just automatically went there. Mercy. Fucking seriously, though. Let me out. Ah! Why does it look like that? Why am I up here? Why is there so much blood? January 28th. The strangest thing just happened. Jess got out of the shower and I was cleaning up. Her phone lit up and I saw she had a text message, but I didn't see who from. She seemed to panic and somewhat dive for the phone. Is she hiding something from me? Boy, did you kill her? I'm like, damn. Can I pull out this door? If I had to guess, I would say you killed your wife. How does this house layout work? Oh, I can crouch? When the fuck did that happen? Jesus Christ, does this house ever end? Friday, January 28th, just went downstairs and Jess was crying. I asked why, but she wouldn't tell me. Said that I'd only think she's being silly anyway. I told her that's not possible. But she still wouldn't tell me. Maybe she will tomorrow. Best not press much for now. I'm just waiting for that fucking nightmare to show up again. Ew. Is that like foreshadowing of that creature? For this reason, a man shall leave his father and his mother and be joined to his wife, and they shall become one flesh. I want to go down here. I'm scared. That's not how doors work. Saying words. I'm don't want to go in. Oh, that's close. Is that blood? No forgiveness. Is that? No, it's just texture. Friday, January 28th. My head is all over the place. Jess woke me up this morning in tears. She told me the reason why she was crying. She said that her instructor has been going through some things with his wife and that he has to move away, and this is why she's upset. She continued. She also told me that they have kissed, and that they have been seeing each other for a while. She says there's nothing between them now, but I don't know what to think at the moment. I need time to think. I need time to redo this fucking wallpaper in this damn room. I'm not opening those closet doors. Yeah, seriously. Like, this house is so jacked up, I don't understand. What is this? What have I done? Why have you got these big old things everywhere? Like, damn, y'all. Friday, January 28th. I'm moving out. I think it's for the best at the moment. I feel betrayed. I feel confused. I feel sad. I can't stop crying at the moment. It's like my life has ended. Jess is upset, but not as much as I thought she would be. Is this really 9 years of my life wasted? It feels like. Oh, yeah, no, definitely. I mean, like, yeah, it's supposed to be fucking weird. Oh. Okay. No more stairs. Got it. So we're going back up. Maybe. Nope. Okay. Cool. Ah! Okay, that was pretty cool. Good job. Was not expecting that. Alright, I see you. I wonder if it's the same letter. I turned around for a second and everything was covered in blood. I don't like when I have to be up here. It's confusing. I went downstairs and now I'm here. What do you have to say? Thursday, February 16th. I'm a mess. I can't stop crying. I know moving out was the best decision, but I'm so sad. I'm sad. The siren, the doorway to hell. Alright, like, are they making fucking Silent Hill references? I don't like it. Is this just never ending? Yeah, right. Now we have a door. Oh, I guess this is Silent Hill. Seriously. What is that noise? I don't like that noise. Bitch, we run in. Nope, I fucked up. Is there something behind me? Please don't be behind me. Is this the... See?
literally the fucking house.
What is this bullshit? This game got real stupid really quick.
Both? Weird.
Oh, fuck.
I don't want to talk about it.
Look at all those shoes. God. Dead. I'm fucking dead.
Is that somebody redecorated?
I don't like it. Am I in a new fucking house? Like, what? What is this fucking layout?
down what that spooky thing was saying last time.
Why?
We just... This is what we're doing now? We're just hanging out? Oh my god, there's another one right there? What are you? What's up, buddy? Yeah, look at that. Look at those eyes. Oh, shit. They just, like, got closer to me. Oh, no. No thanks. No thanks. Can I help you? You got something to say? You mad? Is it just right there? Is that like... Yeah, I hear you. Can I go? Oh. Redecorated, I see. What's with this new fucking never-ending hallway? Blood, get all this other stuff. Yep. Here we go. As long as you don't do that stupid fucking Silent Hill bullshit. God, fuck, it's like... Okay. I don't play this game anymore. This is stupid. Yeah, you're really chilling up there. A's always up, B maybe up or down, C doesn't matter, D is down, E is down, F might be up, none are what they should be, so does that mean they're all fucking opposites? I'm guessing I have to do the opposite of what it is, right? Let's try the opposite.
Yeah, no, that's what I was saying. This is basically a ripoff of Silent Hill, of a PT game. Like, an absolute ripoff. I really don't feel like figuring out this one. Thing scares the shit out of me this time. I was just like, why can I move fast all of a sudden? That's why. That's why I can move fast. Get stuck. Oh, look, a piano. I need to get out. I need to get my head in order. My mind is all over the place. I can't think straight. I'm so tired. I can no longer sleep. Why? It must be related to the situation. If it continues, I'll try and book an appointment to see a doctor, if I can afford it. I'm getting to hate my life. Just to think a week ago, I was so happy. I feel so sad. Game makes me feel sad. Come on, spooky boys, where you at? Look at all that wine. Fuck you! Nope. dare he, first of all. Oh, love that. Hello? What? I'm sorry, what? I just... Okay. Okay, but like... I can't go anywhere. Okay. Third time's a charm. I didn't know what to do. I got scared. He was coming at me. The lights went out. It's not very cool. Wasn't very cash money. Sunday, February 25th. I think I'm beginning to hallucinate. I keep hearing voices all around me. I can't quite make out what they say. It's like whispers in the distance, some louder than others. And seems to happen more at nighttime. I wonder why. I need to book an appointment to see the doctor as soon as possible. Still no word from Jess. She ruined my life. She doesn't deserve to live. Wow, okay. I don't want to go in here. There's probably gonna be a thing. Oh, dope. Love it. I really don't feel like figuring this out. Soda. Oh. Okay. Plus... plus cross dumbbell triangle Thor destiny. Cross dumbbell triangle Thor destiny. I feel like that makes sense, right? Plus cross Thor dumbbell triangle. No, plus cross. Okay, so three, five. 2, 1, 6, 8, 9. No. That's the 2. Okay. 5, 2. Actually, can I? Yeah, cool. We're just gonna use the mouse. No! Oh, you motherfucker. 5, 2, 1. Gimme. Seriously. Neat. Thank you.
chance? Nope, cool. Seriously though, where the fuck is that supposed to go? What's that? Oh, right there? Okay. I'm a dumb bitch. Voices are loud, can't concentrate. They keep me awake in the screaming and are screaming commands. I try not to listen, but it's impossible not to. I need them to stop, I beg. Please, somebody help me. Somebody please help me. It's making me think of. Supposed to go. I'd be mad if it's not though. There's no escape. Yeah, but like at least I know this fucking area that's oddly mixed in with Silent Hill. Oh, okay. I mean, like, it's a cool aesthetic though, don't get me wrong. Not mad. Why is it so slow? What do you have to say? Voices are right. Just does deserve to pay. She hurt me and have ruined my life. I will have my redemption. I will go to her. We both deserve peace. Handy.
It has taken me all night, but I know what I must do. I have the plan memorized. Nothing can stop this now. It will all end soon. I shall do as the voices say. I will go to chess one last time and end this misery. The torment will stop once things have been dealt with. Nothing will stand in my way. The light's gonna go dark and Spooky Boy is gonna pop out. Again, why? That is not very secure. Oh, look at this. That's new. Yeah. Again. Supposed to do. Supposed to do. Neat, I guess. Should have noticed all the fucking light switches. Your time. It's like tour time. I'm so over this part. Oh, it's so well lit in here. Jumpy, jumpy. Door now? No. Ball. Can I poke you? Ew. Gross. Fleshy each layer. Oh, buddy, look at that butt. Look at that butt. a new one. Wow. Let's pull. Should I pull these? Like, should I pull these? What game is this? Remember you were playing that one game? Game is this? Jesus Christ. It's funny because I don't find this nearly as unnerving as the house bit. This is just kind of like, okay, I'm playing Darksiders. Like, dope. First person Darksiders. Yeah, let's walk into this. Alright. Dude, love it, love it. Love it. We're going back into this? Okay. Ooh. What a nice bedroom, huh? Alright. Did I do that? Probably. That's fucking weird. Oh, right. What's the newspaper in the game? Forgot about that. It's time. Now is the night. I put an end to all this. She will not cause any more grief, and then the voices will stop. Then I will be at peace once more. I've escaped the voices. I have to escape these voices to escape this anguish. I can't live with these voices any longer. It's time, Jess. Word. Blast, my plan has to wait. I went back home, but Jess was not there. I waited and waited, but she didn't arrive home. I'll try tomorrow. I bet she's out with that train again. It makes me angry just thinking about it. Been there the whole time. It's probably
possible, and I just wasn't paying attention, but... Okay. Seriously, what am I supposed to do? Over there? Oh, okay. You're green. What am I supposed to do? Can I have like some writing on the wall? So confused right now. Look it up because I have no idea what I need to do. Do.
apparently I had to use my mouse. Love that for me. Thank you. Ooh. Okay, but like this wallpaper though. I dig it. Put me back in the fucking hell state. Of course. Into it. Yeah. That seems right. Ooh. What, can we walk a little bit faster? Oh my god, they're so slow. They're trying to kill me because my screen froze. Hello? I don't know what's happening. It's frozen. Cool. Love that. Oh, that's gonna suck if that, like... Minimize it for a second. Nope, cool. That is frozen. Love that. Close you. Yeah, it, like I could hear it, but nothing was actually happening. So, ooh. That's probably like right at the end too. See if it'll play and how fucked I am. Like if it saved it at all. I have to walk through all that shit again, I'm gonna be big angry. Like level one. Damn it.
This is so slow.
It takes like a fucking hour just to get anywhere. I was about to just say fuck it, but if it's actually like the end of the game, then I guess. Maybe. We'll see if it'll freeze again. Ooh. I wasn't actually looking at the screen. Oh, look at those boyos up there. I noticed them earlier. Straight chillin'. If this way, maybe that'll not make it freeze. Sup, my dudes. There we go. Look at them all. Over there. Not a butt. Well, that doesn't seem very practical. Not like a mountain goat. God. A literal fucking devil. Where your dick at? Ha. You got a dickhead. Wow. All right. It was so much more frightening until all of that shit. That just kind of made it like, oh. Okay. Alright. You are the monster. I am the monster. Cool. Alright, well that was fun. Love it, love it. Cool. Alright, well my back hurts, so I'm gonna like not do this and also just eat all of my cookies without judgment. Don't judge me, I don't care. But anyway, thanks for watching me play an entire game. Fun. Fun. Deuces, homies.
I don't know how to end these.
Goodbye!